What? Dares a Montague come hither, covered with an antic face, to fleer and scorn in our solemnity? Now by the stock and honor of my king, to strike him dead I hold it not a sin.
Now, nephew, wherefore storm you so?
Uncle, this is a Montague, our foe, who is hither come in spite to scorn in our solemnity this night.
Young Romeo, is it?
Is he that villain Romeo?
Content thee, gentle cuss. Let him alone. He bears him like a portly gentleman, and to say truth, Rona brags him to be a virtuous and well-governed youth. I would not for the wealth of all the town here in my house do him disparagement.
I'll not endure him!
He shall be endured, I say, he shall! You'll not endure him. Am I the master here, or you?
But uncle, tis a shame!
You must the contrary! Now go be quiet, or for shame I will make you quiet. Welcome, gentlemen. Aha, my mistresses. Which of you all will now deny to dance? You're welcome, gentlemen. Come, musicians, play.
Never knew how much I love you. Never knew how much I care. When you put your arms around me, I get a fever that's so hard to bear. A fever. When you kiss me, fever when you hold me tight. Fever in the morning, fever all through the night. Sun lights up the daytime, moon lights up the night. I light up when you call my name, and you know I'm gonna treat you right. You give me fever. When you kiss me, fever when you hold me tight. Fever in the morning, fever all through the night.
If I profane with my unworthiest hand this holy shrine, the gentle sin is this: my lips, two blushing pilgrims, ready stand to smooth that rough touch with a tender kiss.
A good pilgrim, you do wrong your hand too much. Which mannerly devotion shows in this? For saints of hands a pilgrim's hands do touch. And palm to palm is holy palmer's kiss.
Have not saints lips and holy palmers too?
Aye, pilgrim, lips they must use in prayer.
Oh, then dear saint, let lips do what hands do. They pray. Grant thou, lest faith turn to despair.
Saints do not move, they'll grant for prayer's sake.
Oh, then move not, oh, my prayer's effect I take. Thus from my lips by thine my sin is purged.
Have not my lips the sin that they have took?
Sin from my lips, oh, trespass sweetly urged. Give me my sin again.
By the book. Madam, your mother craves a word with you.
Is she a Capulet? Oh, dear account, my life is my foe's death.
Romeo, your latest sport is at the best.
Aye, so I fear the more is my unrest.
What is yon gentleman? He be married, my grave is like to be my wedding bed.
His name is Romeo, and a Montague, the only son of your great enemy.
My only love sprung from my only hate. Too early seen and known, and known too late. Did his birth of right, it is to me that I must love a bold enemy.
Come, let's away.
Patience, perforce with willful choler meter, makes my flesh tremble in their different greeting. I will withdraw, but this intrusion shall now seeming sweet be converted to bitterest gall.